The Surrealist Angel was last seen in a museum in Australia, and now you'll find it around our Bond. If pop star Madonna is going to be the next owner of this work, will be seen. But what I can say with certainty that over 50% of all sculptures at the Museo de Somaya are from R&R Bond.
Looking like a revelation in Florida, because you have not a lot of peace like that, and that's the right moment.
We look forward to welcoming you in our collector's family.